This is no Mickey Mouse school. You're not getting off easy because you're talented. You work twice as hard. Now, I don't care how well you dance or how cute you are or how many colored tutus you have. If you don't give your academic subjects equal time, you're out.
For Coco, it's the stardom. For Ralph, it's a chance. For Leroy, it's survival. For Lisa, it's the dance.
Bruno, this is our big chance, man. Don't you want success?
They've got nothing in common but a dream.
So you want to be an actor, huh?
Yeah, sure I want to be an actor. Judy, Judy, Judy.
A dream that one day, the whole world will know their name.
Because I'm going to be a dancer, a good dancer. You know who says so? Me.
A dream of fame. Fame. It's the dream of instant success.
I'll have $20,000 a week. I'll have a hit TV series. I'll have my face on the cover of TV Guide.
And the constant reminder of failure.
I don't think you'll ever be good enough, Lisa.
But I don't know what I'll do if I can't dance.
When I'm down and feeling blue.
It's dedication.
Dance is not a way of getting through school. It's a way of life.
And frustration. It's stage fright.
Memories.
And opening nights.
Kids are into sex a lot earlier in the South Bronx. Like about 6 a.m.
If I ask you to hold me tight.
It's love.
Through a cold, dark night.
It's pain.
All anyone ever promised you was 7 classes a day and a hot lunch.
It's contagious.
You want to know what's happened to me, man? Success, all right? Now you either hang on or you hang up.
It's outrageous. It'll change your name.
I'm becoming an actress.
But I want you to be the Doris that I know.
It'll change your life.
I'll pay my dues on the West Coast. Come back to New York as a star.
If they've really got what it takes, it's going to take everything they've got. Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer presents an Alan Parker film. Fame.
You. It's for love, not luck.
Mom.
Because you dance like an angel.
Excuse me, are you Sarah Johnson?
Your mother's been involved in an automobile accident.
Hey, you dance?
I used to.
Guess it was pretty tough. Leaving all your friends, having to say all those goodbyes.
Cool outfit.
Slamming. Slamming outfit.
Oh.
Sarah, how you get your leg to twist like that?
I used to dance.
You used to dance?
It's really not a big deal.
I think it is.
You should hit steps with us tomorrow night.
Steps ain't no square dance.
It's all right, I dance in circles, probably around you.
Oh!
Hoochie mama.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Seems like they're letting anybody in.
Quit it, Nikki.
I ain't walking on eggshells just because you brought the Brady Bunch to the Negro Club.
I'm supposed to be dizzy by now, remember? From all those circles you danced around me?
Oh, sorry.
What's he doing? Two-stepping?
Maybe you want to hook up sometime? Work on your moves?
Yeah, sure. If you want.
Make that sound with me. Make that sound.
Wait, you sitting down for tea or something like that?
Just slouch a little bit, slouch.
You act like you don't know who you are no more, Derek.
I don't get you two. I mean, come on, Malachi's scary.
You don't have to understand. He's my friend, Sarah.
I called Juilliard for an application. They're holding auditions next month.
Then let's get ready, then.
I see some SCX in those HIPs, all right?
I used to practice 3 or 4 hours a day. Never gonna be ready in time.
What do you want? Do you want Juilliard?
What I want is to wake up and see my mom again. It was my stupid dream, and all she wanted was for it to come true.
And I bet she would still want it to come true. You can do this. It's how you were born to do it. Now show me some attitude.
Now I'm cool enough.
You're almost there.
But you'd be miserable here.
My parents are dead. I'd be miserable anywhere. Connie, we know we're poor.
Do you like to dance too, dear?
Madame Fedoni is a refugee from Russia.
She has a history of taking on girls from impoverished homes. Oh, please, just let them audition.
How do you do? I'm Pauline.
No, all my pupils curtsy.
Madame. These were my mother's. She loved ballet more than anything.
Pauline, performance comes from within.
I am that merry wanderer of the night. I jest to Oberon and make him smile.
Do you still hate the idea of working?
Well, I always wanted to fly.
I will make wonderful artist of you.
I used to think that joy was something that you chanced upon. No. Joy is something that you make.
You have the potential to be a truly remarkable dancer.
Took me from my family. I did not recognize this as honor. I did not see dancing as an opportunity. Nor could I imagine how far I might go.
They remind me more of athletes than dancers. All except one.
I think I know who you mean.
Lee!
Welcome to Houston, home of the Oilers.
Fantastic.
I saw you dance.
You made it look so natural.
That's because he is.
You have made us very proud tonight.
Thank you. My father have $50 1 year. You spend $500 one day.
I know this isn't your home, but right now it's the next best thing.
I am with American girl, make trouble.
No one has to know.
I'd like to say how exciting it's been having you here. You came as a student and leave here as a star.
I dance better here. Feel more free.
The request to have his stay extended has been refused.
I'm not going back to China. Because I love you.
Seeking political asylum means you'd have to defect.
Lee's worried about his family.
What is best is for Lee Chun-Sing to return to China.
You got him up?
What's going on?
If you do this, you can never go back home.
You're gonna put Lee on the front page of every newspaper in the world.
A Chinese puzzle is taking place in Houston.
My family, when I dance for them.
They see the light that's there inside of you.
Original musical that captures all the glamour of the south of France in exquisite technicolor, blending compelling beauty and high drama with a love story of sheer enchantment, assembling a cast of international stars to endow an enthralling film with their rich vitality, and making the outstanding debut of this or any other year, a lovely red-headed girl graced with all the talents, Moira Shearer.
That there would be no room in my life for anything but dancing.
You will think so again, Valia.
You're jealous of her?
Yes, I am.
But in the way that you will never understand.
Well, Vicky?
Julian, I love you.
But you love that more.
Can I just ask you, Billy, what does it feel like when you're dancing?
For the first time in cinemas, a special performance. Billy Elliot, the musical, live. Winner of 80 awards globally. With music by Elton John. Experience the global stage sensation. From London's West End, Billy Elliot, the musical, live. In cinemas September 28th. Book your tickets now.
I had the craziest dream last night about a girl who was turned into a swan, but her prince falls for the wrong girl and she kills herself. He promised to feature me more this season.
Well, he should. You've been there long enough. And you're the most dedicated dancer in the company.
Our new swan queen, the exquisite Nina Sayers.
Lily, you're gonna be amazing.
A
I watch the way she moves. Sensual. She's not faking it.
Seduces! Attack it! Attack it! Come on!
Where'd you get these?
It's nothing.
You sweet girl.
Feel my touch. Respond to it.
Someone's hot for teacher.
I don't want to talk about that.
You really need to relax.
It's the role, isn't it? It's all this pressure. I knew it'd be too much. I knew it.
What's she doing here?
He made me your alternate.
The only person standing in your way is you.
How do you know where I live?
I have my ways.
She's after me.
Nobody's after you.
Please believe me.
Sweet girl. Sweet girl. What happened to my sweet girl? She's gone!
This is a BB gun. Probably shouldn't shoot it right now. And this is a foot stretcher. Hurts a lot. And this is to help you turn.
I started dancing just for fun, but now it's so much more than that.
People don't realize how hard it is to make it as a dancer.
Kids who are pursuing ballet as a career give up their childhood.
It never stops hurting. You've been working your body to death since you were like 5.
Tenacity is the main thing that a dancer needs. You have to follow your dream.
A lot of men think ballet is not what it is.
I have to say, I never expected my son to be a dancer.
But I couldn't be prouder. Point.
Yes. Yeah, exactly.
I was born in Sierra Leone, West Africa. My parents were shot by the rebels. It's a miracle I'm even here.
I think I live a pretty normal life. My nickname at school is Barbie because I can bend in all different directions.
Those people that say I've missed out on childhood, I think I've just had the right amount of childhood and the right amount of ballet.
Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up.
I'm from Colombia. I work for my family. Oh. My dream is being a professional ballet dancer.
5 minutes to show, 5 minutes.
So many dancers who like to have a career, but very, very, very few succeed.
At least 5,000 enter the competition, and then only a couple hundred make it to New York.
It was horrible.
You have 5 minutes on stage to prove why you deserve this chance.
Finally, my dream, my life is gonna change.
We have so many promising students this year, I find it hard to keep them straight.
Don't worry, I won't forget.
You know who I saw on my way in?
Who?
Cooper Nielsen.
Jody Sawyer, hop on. We'll go for a ride.
Hey. Does he seem as cocky in person as he is on TV?
I heard he hasn't spoken to anyone.
He talked to me.
What's your name, dear?
Jody Sawyer.
You need to concentrate on your turnout.
Does that help?
Probably not. But it doesn't hurt. How'd you end up a dancer anyway, Charlie?
You meet better looking girls in the dance world.
She's so good.
Yeah, just ask her.
You're not like most of the girls here. Your technique is nowhere near where it should be.
What, you went to a special bitch academy or something?
Jody's hopeless. She'll never make it.
You understand what I'm saying? Use what you have. We all heard you. You don't have to speak to her like that. This is my classroom. Are you kicking me out?
I want you to really think if this is the right place for you.
Do you have a 5:30 class?
kind would you like?
Anything but ballet.
Let's do it!
You're not here by mistake. Someone at your audition watched you dance and saw something special. What you gotta do is figure out how to find that again.
This is your dream. This is your dream. If this were what I wanted, I wouldn't be as unhappy.
You two dance really well together.
How come you're not seeing someone?
I see someone. She doesn't know I see her, but I see her.
I think I'm an idiot for getting involved with him.
I think he's an idiot for not treating you well. Whatever you feel, just dance it.